Testing, okay?
Testing.
Right?
畫戰即將在1分鐘後進... Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Welcome to the opening ceremony of our Pursuit of Art Oil Painting Exhibition. I'm Vivian, and I'm delighted to serve as the MC in this opening ceremony. Our Pursuit of Art is very much honored to receive the support from Macau Education Fund Society of Qiao University and the Rui Cunha Foundation. Now, the exhibition is successfully held. Thank you.
今次畫展有38幅作品。 参加的画者一共有23人，所有的画者目前都是华侨大学美术学院同埋澳门业余进修中心合办的美术学油画专业学士学位课程的4年级学生。画展改名为十位图像，同学们希望藉此回顾过去学习的历程，展望未来，期望通过作品展对学习做一个阶段性的小结，同时亦都希望得到美术界各位前辈的点评，寻找未来创作发展的方向。 There are 38 pieces of oil paintings and 23 students participating in this exhibition. All of the participants are now the year 4 students of the Bachelor degree of Fine Arts, oil painting major. Through our pursuit of art, all the 23 students hope to visualize both of their past learning footprints and the future wishes. Meanwhile, today is a great chance for them to receive the comment and inspiration from the art professionals.
現在我們邀請主辦雙方為我們致辭。 Now, we would like to invite the two co-organizers to deliver speeches.
有請。首先我們有請華僑大學澳門教育基金會代表華僑大學美術學院金晴斌副院長為我們致辭。有請。
尊敬的各位領導, 各位嘉宾, 各位艺术家同道, 大家晚上好。 我来自华侨大学美术学院, 衷心感谢澳门观乐仪基金会, 华侨大学澳门教育基金会, 对本次活动的鼎力支持。 石意图上, 很棒的名字, 每一个画者都希望透过自己的作品, 与爱好者们共同分享与交流。 参加本次展示的是华侨大学美术学院, 以澳门, 业余进修中心合办的5年制课程班同学的作品，他们分布在澳门的各个行业，出于对艺术共同的爱好与追求，凝结成本次的展出。在全球疫情肆虐的当下，愿本次展出为澳门市民带来一次暖阳与惬意。参加本次展出的23位作者都将自己的创作心路 透过作品展现出来，他们对生活、自然、家的热爱，通过画笔和画布的承载传递出来。他们每个人都有自己的关注点和特色，希望观众在观展之时能够引起共鸣，产生对话，在这寒冬之际感受到暖意。如果呢也有对他们的作品兴趣的，可以与他们结缘。 再次向莅临本次展示的各位尊贵的领导及嘉宾表示感谢，对中联办、澳门特区政府、教育部门、澳门新闻界朋友等，感谢对华侨大学美术学院与澳门进修中心合作办学的大力支持，感谢澳门观乐仪基金会、华侨大学澳门基金会给予的帮助，祝本次展出圆满成功，为丰富澳门的文化艺术添光。
多谢金副院长, thank you so much, Mr. Jin. 以下我将作出简短的翻译。Here comes to a brief translation in English. Honorable guests,
Esteemed fellow artists, good evening. First of all, I would like to express my gratitude to the Rui Cunha Foundation and the Macau Education Fund Society of Qiao University for their generous support of this exhibition. Our Pursuit of Art is the wonderful title for the exhibition. It clearly depicts the wishes of each artist to share and communicate with art lovers through their artworks. Even when the students show no similarity in background, they were brought together by their shared love and pursuit of arts. Amidst a global epidemic, may this exhibition bring a touch of warmth and comfort to the people in Macau. Once again, we wish this exhibition every success. Thank you. Let's invite the chairman of the foundation, Rui Cunha, to deliver a speech.
I will stop and you translate paragraph. Good afternoon to everyone. A few words only, because we all should be anxious to see all the nice works that these walls are showing today.
以下我將作出簡短的翻譯。觀樂儀基金會的成立是推進和促進本地藝術發展，幫助澳門藝術家，尤其是澳門年輕的藝術家，為他們尋找機會發展展示他們的才華，向外界展示他們的價值，從而激勵藝術家增強創作的動力和力量。That
is why I have to address a few words of praising to the University of Qiao that have done and promote art, and especially taking care and giving an incentive to the young people to dedicate to culture, and art is part of this culture. Macau will be Macau with his own art, his own culture. And what you are doing is exactly the purpose why I create this foundation, is especially to give to young people the chance to show and to give the first steps on a career that they can become a good artist.
歡迎各界的朋友和藝術青年來到這裡舉辦展覽，這裡的大門永遠都會為你們打開的，祝願本地、澳門本地藝術文化欣欣向榮。Thank you so much.
Thank you for your presence. Thank you all artists that I put in here. And I hope that this is the first step for your future and become a very famous artist. Especially the young ones is the chance to become a big artist. Thank you to everyone.
Obrigada, Dr. Cunha. 我們現在進行展彩儀式. Here comes to the ribbon-cutting ceremony. 首先,我們現在邀請主禮嘉賓上台和我們一起展彩. Now, I would like to invite our honorable guests to join us for the ribbon-cutting ceremony. 首先有請華僑大學校董會副董事長唐子堅先生, Vice Chairman of the Board of Directors of Hangzhou University, Mr. Tong Chikin, 澳門特別行政區行政會成員,澳門工會聯合總會理事長李松正先生, Member of Executive Council of the Macau Star Chairman of the Macau Federation of Trade Unions, Mr. Li Chongqing, 全國人大代表,澳門日報社長陸波先生, Member of the National People's Congress, Director of Macau Daily News, Mr. Lok Fo, 觀樂儀基金會主席觀樂儀先生, The President of Rui Cunha Foundation, Dr. Rui Cunha, 澳門工會聯合總會副會長,業餘進修中心校監,馮家輝先生, Vice President of the Macau Federation of Trade Unions, Supervisor of the Amateur Continuing Studies Center, Mr. 馮家輝, 華僑大學校董會副秘書長李佩林先生, Deputy Secretary of the Board of Directors of Qiao University, Mr. 李佩林, 華僑大學美術學院副院長金晴斌先生, Vice Dean of College of Fine Arts, Qiao University, Mr. Jin Qingbin, 澳門美術協會會長陸希先生, President of Macau Artists Society, Mr. Lok Hei, 業餘中心 Yibi进修中心校长王俊先生, Principal of the Army Continuing Studying Center, Mr. Huang Chun. Yibi进修中心课程顾问王奕辉先生, Consultant of the Army Continuing Studying Center, Mr. Wong Yifei. We are going to take a few photos before we do ribbon cutting. 各位嘉賓可以, 除一除, 口罩, 我們拍張照。 好啦，大家都準備好啦。咁咧，我會數三二一，聽到一就可以剪啦。 I'm going to count 3, 2, 1. When there is one, you can start. 3, 2, 1. Congratulations! Thank you so much. Congratulations! 多謝各位嘉賓。我現在宣布畫展正式開始。 Once again, thank you so much. Now, I would like to announce that our pursuit of art oil painting exhibition commences now. 请助理嘉宾留步合照一张，亦都同时有请所有画者上前同各位助理嘉宾合照，有请咁多位画者上台同嘉宾一同合照。 好，多谢晒咁多位。今晚嘅开幕仪式再次结束，再一次多谢咁多位嘉宾嘅莅临。接下嚟就系我哋嘅画作介绍同埋交流，希望大家有一个愉快嘅晚上。The opening ceremony tonight has come to the end. Once again, thank you so much for your presence and enjoy.
南蛮会景色，因为同学咧当时咧写生嘅时候咧，见到个天嘅云嘅变化咧系好多噶，咁佢就亦都见到咧阳光咧系照耀喺南蛮湖上面，咁佢希望系可以呈现到呢一个咁靓嘅一个嘅瞬间啦。我哋再嚟过嚟呢边睇一睇，呢一幅咧系我哋嘅一个古典油画嘅作品啦，咁个名称系叫做囚鸟。咁囚鳥嘅意思咧，其實同學咧就想表達咧，就係話人喺世俗之中咧有唔同嘅角色嘅，每一個角色咧都會係有唔同嘅責任。咁將佢加埋一齊嘅時候咧，可能會多多少少為你帶嚟好多嘅壓力。咁但係所以每個人咧就要識得去點樣去舒展你個身心，去釋放呢一啲壓力。佢個作品就係想表達呢一個咁樣嘅用途嘅。咁而另外呢一幅咧，都是一幅靜物的油畫的作品啦。其實呢這兩隻中國的陶瓷貓都是他的親人，已故的親人呢來到去在中國大陸那邊買回來的，因為他一見到這個物品呢，其實是睹物思人咯，是啦。我們再過來這邊去看一看，这个呢就是我们一个的